about a presentation. Firstly, I will talk about fact about the invention. Secondly, I describe what it does and what it is look like. Next, I will talk about why it is useful and why you should buy it. And lastly, I will talk about the price and when buy. First, fact about the invention. Smartphone was the inventor of smartphone is Frank Noah. It's made in November 23rd in 1992. The name of it is IND Smart Simon, and the first show is in Las Vegas. Next, I describe the invention. The phone is rectangle. It has addressable, sedella, opponent, cedro, calculator, word, time clock, notepad, and the phone is made from copper, lithium, aluminum, cobalt, glass, gold, nickel, plastic, and silver. Now, I talk about why it is useful and why we should buy it. The phone can have a chat, in communication through voice messenger and mail. We can send mail, chat to each other, and we can communicate. Now in the price and where to buy. The address is shop dot, cell phones, and safe. The price to buy is a price is about 5 million. This is about other information about the phone. The first call of mobile phone was made from April 3rd in 1973. The first smartphone made is from 1997. And the best selling mobile phone is the Nokia 1000. And thank you for listening and watching. Any question?
Why do you like smartphone?
Because I think it's useful, it's beautiful, and I can chat with my friend.
What do you usually use your smartphone for?
Can you repeat it?
What do you usually use your smartphone for?
I usually use it to chat with my friend. Thank you.